My friend and I saw this crazy weird thing in the sky, so we decided we'd shoot it. We got out all the camera equipment and set it up and got ready to take the shot. As we prepped it, it got even crazier. After dialing everything in, this was the final shot.